1018 Fosdick Drive, doing a camera inspection from a yard clean out. Located just to the front of the front walkway. Here at 39 feet, the line transitions from PVC to clay tile. Here at 62 feet, the main sewer from the home ties into the city sewer. I am going to attempt to get the camera to go up the clean out T and into the home. So the line does immediately transition into cast iron from the clean out. We're in the cast iron piping now under the foundation of the home. We can see striations on the side of the pipe, as well as the sediment buildup down at the end of the line. It's an indication the line was recently cleaned. It does not look like they went this far back on the cleaning. And here at 33 feet is as far in as we go, as the line transitions from a 4-inch line to a 2-inch line.